Hey guys, I just came back from doing a dumpster dive at U, and I hit the mother load. This is only my second time dumpster diving there, and I am beyond freaked out. I also hit up a couple other stores, and I totally scored big. I mean, I have bags and bags and bags inside my trunk, but I do want to quickly show you what I got from you. Just a quick note, none of the items were in soup, so here we go.
Inside small see-through plastic bags with a lot of tissue in them. I just randomly picked one up and felt that it was heavy and looked at the bottom of the bag and it was full of product, and there were a number of bags like that. All of these are tester items. Still in great condition. You know, this one, Urban Decay, Honest Beauty, tons of Clinique lip liners. I got a, there's my cat. She wants no part of this. Probably can't see it, but it's Burberry body perfume. Look at how much is left. Half a bottle. It smells great. I think my biggest and happiest find were these 4 or 5 palettes I'm about to show you. Too Faced. Look at that. They just put them in these clear bags with tons of tissue paper, you know, and not one of them is destroyed. This one here is missing the bottom pan, but they're all in excellent, excellent shape. My favorite one is this one right here. This is like a cloth box from Tarte. It does say tester. This one, it has a number of damage. You know, the mirror can be taken out, that's okay. And these were scraped out, but they can be repotted. But it's in, you know, pretty decent shape. Great thing about this box is that there's another compartment right here. And I had another palette. This palette, yes, was scraped out. Little repotting, but look at how cute this palette is. It's basically an art easel, or you know what the artists use when they're painting. It's amazing. I love it. I absolutely love the concept of it. It's pretty cool. It didn't come with the brushes or anything like that, but I mean, this box alone is amazing. Seriously. Contour palettes or pans. This is from Benefit Browsing. Pretty good shape. One is crumbled. One of the other pans got, I guess, taken out. Urban Decay pan. A little crumbled up, but you know, it's still really nice. And then to the really crazy stuff I have, I found tons and tons and tons of these, like from Tarte, like tons. And these are eyeliners. Found some, I guess, BB butter, Amazing Cosmetics primer, completely full. All these testers are completely full, no damage at all. You know, here's a lip gloss, no damage at all. nice from Fiona Styles.
I'm not familiar with the brand, but the color is very pretty.
Great condition. A lot of these Tartiste, am I saying it right? Tartiste little guys. These velour lips, I think that's what they're called. I have 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I have 8 of these. All in great shape. Unbelievable. I'm like still in shock. Urban Decay lipstick. Full tube. Nice color. Another Urban Decay lipstick. Quite a few of these Lorac Pro lip colors. Got 3 different lip colors, all in great shape. You can see, still a lot of product. Tons
of product left. I'm in shock. I'm sorry. I'm still like in awe that
on my second dive, like a freak
besides myself right now.
Found a lot of mascara. A lot of great brands of mascara. We got Benefit. They're real. We got Benefit Roller Lash. We have 2 Clinique. One's brown, one's black. Got Honest Beauty, which comes with a primer at the end. And, you know, didn't know about primers until right now. Benefit. And Urban Decay Subversion. I also found these Lonely Pans. They're from Anastasia. So that's actually really cool. And they're not broken. Like, they were just, I guess, put in these little garbage bags and done. This is from Boeing. I never heard of that brand. Boeing. It's a concealer. You know, it still has product in there. Nothing a little, you know, repotting can do. I really like this one. I found a professional wax warmer from Benefit. I have it plugged in right now. I'm not really sure how to work it. Is it right here? It does turn on. It does. It seems like it does have wax on the inside. You know, I'm gonna have to read the manual and figure out how this works, but you know, perfectly fine. The cord wasn't even cut. It works well. You know, if I have to clear out the wax that's in there,
then I clear out the wax that's in there. You know, no biggie.
You know, I also got these trays so I can organize like some of my makeup that they were throwing out. You know, some of the lip glosses and whatnot. They're the ones that you push back and then it pushes it forward. So yeah, just wanted to let you guys know about my haul. I did hit up a couple other stores, and let me tell you, tonight was a good night. I'll show you what I got from the other stores as well tomorrow or later on this morning. Yeah, hope you guys have a good night.